he did make note on many times about wanting to break up sex trafficking rings.
Do you know that your kid is 20,000 times more likely to get kidnapped than to get shot at a school?
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah.
And 20,000 is conservative.
Yeah.
It's probably really like 70,000, because if you go by the numbers, 800,000 to a million kids go missing every year in the United States.
I looked that up, though. I never found a source for that. You said that before, and I looked that up, and I couldn't find that. It wasn't nearly as much.
You know what? I read it online, so it could be wrong.
It's a problem with these things, like when we say them, especially we say them, like right now, 2 million people are going to listen to this, or whatever the fuck it is.
Even if it's 100,000
kids. Even if it's 100. Even if it's 100
kids. Yeah, 100 kids, that's more than school shootings.
If it's one of your
fucking
kids.
That's my point.
Kid.
It's more than school shootings.
Right.
Like, what would you rather have? What's worse? I don't know what's worse. Having your kid get shot at school?
Is Eddie right? Look at this. According to the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, citing U.S. Department of Justice report, nearly 800,000 children are reported missing each year. That's more than 2,000 a day. The NCMEC says 203,000 children are kidnapped each year by family members. Oh, family members.
Well, that leaves 600,000.
Yeah.
That leaves 600,000. So what's worse? Having your kid, because the conspiracy theory is that there's this giant international child sex trafficking network going on that is being covered up. That's what's going on. And if you look at Jimmy Savile in the UK, that brought a lot of light to what's going on.
Right? Is that how you say
Savile?
His name?
Savile. Yeah.
Yeah.
Jimmy Savile.
That was a terrifying story.
Yeah. So with the story with him is Jimmy Savile. He's dead now. He died in his 80s in 2011. He was a super famous, like Dick Clark kind of guy. He was he was the host of Top of the Pops. It's like if your band got on that show, you're gonna be mega. He was huge. He was friends with the royal family, with the prime ministers, Margaret Thatcher, Tony Blair.
Pull up a picture of him, Jamie.
He looks disgusting. Pull up Jimmy Savile.
He looks like a child molester.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy. That guy was a super
getting fucked by that guy.
Check this out. But he was
when you're 12.
Like, super famous, and you know what he would do? He would raise money for hospitals, and specifically psychiatric hospitals, and he would bring the Queen of England, and he'd had all this power to raise millions for these hospitals, these mental institutions. That's what he preyed
on.
For kids. So what he would do is he would do so much for these hospitals that he would put himself on the board and give himself a job there in a position, and he would hang out at these hospitals. There's at least 500 people that have come forward to say were raped by him when they were at
500 people now?
At least it's in the thousands.
What does that sign say that he's holding up on his neck? What does that say? BBC Fix It For Me.
He worked for the BBC. Super famous, he had Christmas dinner with Margaret Thatcher multiple times.
What is that red hat he's got that looks like a MAGA hat right above that? Just a hat.
Crazy guy who, it turns out, he was a child rapist.
Yeah, and that's the same thing with Sandusky.
And they're covering it up.
They're
covering it up. The question
is... Still they're covering this up?
Oh, dude.
This?
Yes.
Because people knew they're complicit and they'd be in trouble.
The mystery is, how is he so tight with the prime ministers, the royal family, all these politicians? All this shit comes out when he died. Because every time there would be an allegation while he was alive, he would just sit them down and go, what are you going to do? I'm going to ruin your life. You better drop this shit. What are you going to do? You think they're going to come after me? You know how many millions I've given this hospital? So he would just shut everything down.
Right.
And there was all these underground covered up allegations.
He admitted getting knighthood was a relief because it got me off the hook. What does that mean? Got me off the hook.
He was knighted.
Right.
So it got him off the hook.
How crazy is that? He got knighted. When you get knighted, can they not arrest you anymore? Is that what happens? Is it like being the president?
Yeah. There's a documentary on YouTube called The Ninth Circle. Jimmy Savile, The Ninth Circle. You find out why they covered it up. Why did they cover it up? Why didn't this agent DJ, it's like Dick Clark, they should have just mashed him up. Why was it all being covered up? It's fucking insane when you find out why.
He had enthusiasm for dead bodies in general. That
dude, he fucked
unnerving.
Dead people.
What?
He loved fucking dead people.
Where'd you hear this?
The Ninth Circle.
Jesus Christ.
On YouTube. Watch that.
Jesus Christ.
It's insane. It's insane when you find out, when you watch that shit, dude.